Okay, here's the deal. We are going to throw Leonard a kick-ass surprise party for his birthday on Saturday.
I hardly think so. Leonard made it very clear he doesn't want a party.
Did someone say party?
He just doesn't know he wants one because he's never had one.
I suppose that's possible, but for the record, I've never had a threesome, and yet I still know I want one.
Howard, here's the difference. The possibility exists that Leonard could have a birthday party before hell freezes over.
Fine. If I do have a threesome, you can't be part of it. I'm just kidding. Yes, you can. Can you bring a friend?
I think a birthday party is a terrible idea. I envy Leonard for growing up without that anguish.
Anguish?
Year after year, I had to endure wearing conical hats while being forced into the crowded, sweaty hell of bouncy castles, not to mention being blindfolded and spun toward a grotesque, tailless donkey as the other children mocked my disorientation.
Okay, sweetie, I understand you have scars that no non-professional can heal, but nevertheless, we're gonna throw Leonard a birthday party.
Have I pointed out that I'm extremely uncomfortable with dancing, loud music, and most other forms of alcohol-induced frivolity?
Nevertheless,
I really don't think that Leonard wants
it. Okay, here's the deal. You either help me throw Leonard a birthday party, or so help me God, I will go into your bedroom and unbag all of your most valuable mint-condition comic books, and on one of them, you won't know which, I'll draw a tiny happy face in ink.
You can't do that. If you make a mark in a mint comic book, it's no longer mint.
Sheldon, do you understand the concept of blackmail?
Well, of course I... Oh. Yeah, I have an idea. Let's throw Leonard a kick-ass birthday party.